my daughter is here with me to help me because I can't help but think of my grandchildren and my children. And as I said, the embodiment of death. And we know that we have not always been afforded a yes. We're not always given equal opportunities and being told a yes.